How WhatsApp makes money. WhatsApp was founded by Brian Acton and John Kamm in 2009. Their motto was to make an ad-free platform that also provides people privacy. During the initial days of launching, people could use it for free for a year. Then small yearly fee of $0.99 was charged from second year. In 2014, Facebook bought WhatsApp for $19 billion. The condition was that Facebook was to allow WhatsApp to operate independently and pursue its vision. But Brian Acton left the company in 2017 because Facebook decided to monetize WhatsApp by an ad-based approach. The annual subscription fee model was ended in January 2016. It was made free for everyone. WhatsApp Business API is the source of revenue for WhatsApp currently. It was launched in 2018 to facilitate communication between business and customers. Business can send notification to their customer automatically using this service. Approximately 175 million people send messages to business accounts on WhatsApp every day. WhatsApp charges the fees from this business based on every message that is answered after 24 hours. It varies according to different countries. Thank you and subscribe for more informative videos.